Hey bass clarinet, today we're going to be playing Kemp's Jig. You're going to see we're going to start about the fifth measure. Quarter note's going to equal 120. Lots of low E's. Be careful of the articulation. Slurs, make sure your tongue in the first note of each slur. Okay, and lots of sound. The little lines are going to be long notes. So try to make it long, but a jig is kind of a dance. So still light and bouncy. Here's our beat. Ready? One, two, three.